So far in here. Something relative old pit box on the wall. That's what they used to be, man. Pit box. Anyway. Always. What the hell when I first started out?
That was very little, you know, a little bit of tiny hands, a little bit of shaky leg, a little bit of guitar, a little bit of sideburn. They put it on TV and they sell it. Stop it. Thanks, Ed. You know, it's very nice. Anyway, what am I going to do next? Oh, yeah, how about a record? I had a record. Drag it out for me. Hey, Dad. My dad might sit there.
Yay!
Sometimes I wish that I was just kind of acting like those guys, you know. But I had to get out and get it on, and I don't know what I'm going to say.
He can't move no more. He can't move.
So,
you Well, it's good. I might
have
cameras.
Believe that. I have a new record, ladies and gentlemen. The record.
Love you, and so I'll make you. Funny how time slips away.
Oh, why would I have questions? Oh.
Thank you. tell you a story that doesn't understand what I'm talking about. That never have a plant that grows out in the woods, in the fields, and looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. Now that's poke salad.
I'll meet you there. See you there. Harold? You and Harold? Rough way to make a living, boy. Pretty hard way to make a living.
Football, or football,
Pretty little thing. Say hello to Jerry Lockwood. Jerry? In the moment of pompous is John Phillips. John, son, I'm going to see you. How are you? John, baby. Oh, yeah, okay. Sitting at the table with him is Mr. Johnny Rivers. Johnny, where are you, friend?
He's over here. Where are you?
Oh, hello, John. No way. You recognize this back over here because I don't have it right, you know. Another guy in the audience that wrote a few songs, like, By the Time I Get to Phoenix, Moon Over Alabama. Wait a minute now. I want to see. In the Heart of Texas, to Jim Wells. Jim, how are you? And, let's see, anybody else? Oh, yeah, from the first edition, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Kenny Rogers from the first edition. Kenny? Get them big dummy dolls on the wall, we get a spot out of there, man, you know. I tried, you know. Who? What about now? I'm sure I'm getting some gorgeous one.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh. Thank you.